You gotta tell me more, man. What's up with the song now? What are you doing with it? And that was when we were in Ukraine. I guess it was 14 years ago. He kept saying every year I'd see him, every show I'd see him at, no matter what we do with Chet Helms or Bill Graham Presents or the day in, you know, the days in the park or Fillmore, Warfield, Great American Music Hall. Baby, you know what we gotta do, man? We gotta do something about that song. We gotta do something about that song. That's a song. And all of a sudden we played it back and the three of us looked at each other. My daughter, who's 15, was in the studio too, and everyone got chills, and we realized right then and there, we took that song to church. And it was a phenomenal version. It's magical. It's like one of those few times in the studio when you know you got a hit. You know it. Everybody's gonna know it, you know it.